Okay, quickest way to get points is getting camps. Let's go to the journal. Memories of the Gray. Oh, I do need to talk to Sarah. Crestwood. Oh, closing rifts too. Closing rifts. Okay, Emerald Graves is a ton of rifts. Holding the Emerald Graves. We might. Ooh, or we could do that. Because that's not hard, actually. You just run to the south and the north pit, light them on fire, and run away. We've got rifts, tons of rifts in the Exalted Plains. Oh, we still got those to do as well. Okay, those will actually be pretty easy. Do I have... Oh, we have rifts in the hinterlands as well. That one would be easy to do. Oh, shoot. We do have tons of rifts and camps in the Hissing Waste as well. Storm Coast. Didn't I do that? I swear I... Oh, I did do that, but I did it, during the part that I actually... That didn't work, that my audio glitched out of, so... Okay, well, let's go to the Storm Coast really quick. Storm Coast. Yeah. We'll get some stuff going in there. We'll bring Dorian. Cole. Friggin'. Oh, man. Okay, maybe not Cole. Maybe we'll bring Cassandra? Yeah. Interesting group. It's gonna be good. Oh man, 20. Can I get 20 points in like a point a minute? Nope! And I need to bring Cassandra to the Emerald Graves too, because there is a dude there who needs to be destroyed. Vivian. Shoo, Vivian, what do you want? Ooh, cool. Ooh! Let's get that one. Okay. Let's go. Let's see, I don't need that, right? Pretty sure I did that. Nope. Never, 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 ever, ever. Yeah, I think I did that. It's not on the map. Okay. Oh, but bringing Blackwall here is a good idea because he likes it when you kill Darkspawn, too. Shoot. Oh, well. We will bring him next time. So, we'll get... Okay, there's Shard. Cleaning House. I guess we'll do Cleaning House first on the way. Which means we should go up here. Oh, but there's a shards down here. And there's, like, stuff to read. Yeah!
Get away from the water, I'm feeling seasick already.
Oh, I can only imagine Talon being like, heck yeah, we're going to the seaside all the time. Just to mess with Dorian, since Dorian messes with him all the time. I know there's reading material. Ring of Staggering, how excellent. Ah! Oh, believe you're a Darkspawn. Holy crap, Dorian! That was awesome! Are you a darkspawn?
Dead.
I think you are. Did you? Oh, I don't. Yeah, you were. You were a darkspawn. You're not dropping anything though. Lame. Ah, oh, seeing Vivian run around is so funny. Oh, that is so funny. Don't run into the water, Cassandra! It's not safe for anyone. Opa, there it is. Yeah, discipline. Woo! Where? Oh, that's a blood lotus. I do need tons of blood lotus. Cassandra, don't go in the water! Vivian! You guys, cray cray. You guys are cray cray. It takes so long to get anywhere in the Storm Coast. Everything's so linear. It's not bad. It's just the way it is. Oh, what? No, I don't care. I've got more important things to do. Can I get you guys just follow me? Oh, I need to remember I have the freaking dang nab potions. Oh man, I'm trying to get like elevation. Oh, there we go. There we go. Can't really see what's going on, but that's okay. I see that my arrows are making contact. And you're dead. Oh, there's somebody over there. Who's arrowing at me? I see you over there. Okay, any more? Oh, Mabari. Did it! There should be... pretty sure there's a, maybe it's not up here. But I thought there was a warden thingy in here, too. Oh, hey!
These must be the missing soldiers.
I will see that their families are notified when we return.
Look at map.
It looks like the bandits are camped further along the beach.
Oh! Bandit notes.
Our men were murdered by a group called the Blades of Assyrian. It seems there's a way to challenge their leader.
Naming themselves after the sword that killed Andraste. Ambitious.
Mm-hmm. Balanced dagger. And there's a ton of stuff to loot in here. Optional challenge. Or optional. Requisition, Mercy's Crest. Oh! I think I did that before. I thought we would get a point just by coming up here. Guess not. Oh well. We'll get another shard. Shoot, I think we actually need to bring Blackwall, basically. Because there's also his stuff is in here, right? Shoot. Oh, crap. I need to go grab Blackwall then. Oh man, we didn't even get very far. Whoa.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
Foot potions, change party. Dorian, Blackwall. Maybe? Sure. Blackwall. Yeah! Walking fortress! Blackwall's on the... Oh, wait, I have more points for you? That's because I haven't brought Blackwall all out, like, at all. I'm sorry, Blackwall! Let's see what the upgrade is. Oh, you can either get guard or focus. Shoot. Let's do guard. If it was me, I'd do focus, but... Nice. Okay. So we've got... these. I will try to get them in an order that makes sense. It says, beware of falling rocks. Thanks. Hi, Everweave! And Blackwall slightly approves! That's right. Killing Darkspawn gives me hi, Everweave. And I got a Hunter Coat. Let me show you guys the armor really quick, though, that I am so, so tempted to change into. Wait. Where is it? No, toss that. Was it this? It was this one, but it was letting me look at it. It was letting me look at it in the armor thing, but in the armory. But holy crap, you guys, that armor. I'm like, meh. Like, I want to wear it so bad. It looks so good. So good. What does Vivian have? Oh, freaking... pretty freaking good. That one, not so much. We'll sell it. Oh, wait. Oh, well. We'll sell that. Okay. Blackwall, what do you want? Nope. That one sucks still now. That one's a little better, but... but versus living... Okay. There's a corrupting rune. And on hit, gain 2 guard. Alright, let's go. These little death shrines always odd me out. Weird me out? I don't know. It's like,
I wish we had more proper chevaliers in the Inquisition and fewer low-life thugs.
Yeah?
No matter how much you pretend to be furniture, I'm still a person with ears that can hear you.
You recognize yourself there. Good.
Oh my gosh. Vivian, why are you such a witch to my friends? You're not supposed to talk with Blackwall. You're supposed to talk to Dorian. Blackwall is a noble man.
Perhaps we should search about a bit.
I think you're right. There we go.
The wardens were here at some point.
And then... yes, Gray Warden treaties.
I think the Inquisition could benefit from this.
I think you are correct. Oh, and that's... I think that's down the coast. There we go. Grab this camp on the way. Look, Dorian.
This would work for a camp.
Seaside camp. I love how Blackwall's like, oh, this would work for a camp. Okay, we found the final area.
Good find.
Perfect.
This This belonged to the wardens.
I've got the bottles just because if I don't, the game won't shut up. Come along. Almost there.
Some wardens must have stopped here on the way to the western approach.
Oh!
Did they know what would happen to them there?
Interesting! See, last time we did it, I did it at, like, when I went on the recording, they didn't work. I did it after we, encountered Stroud, but before we went to the Western Approach. So it was like, oh, they must have been looking for Stroud, but here, he's like, oh, they must have stopped here on their way to the Western Approach. Did they know what would happen to them? Which is really cool, actually. I like that. I like figuring out that there's different ways to... Oh, there was a rift down there? Where is that rift? And there's one right there that I completely passed. Oh, well. We'll get the last camp. That's very interesting. I was kind of wondering what they would say if it would just, like, repeat, you know? Like, oh, look, they must have been... Like, if you do it before you find anything... You know, it says something different. So that's cool. I like that they include that little touch. I wonder how far it goes, though. You know, it might just go to the Western Approach. Or maybe if you do it after Adamant? I don't know. Okay. Oh, it says speak with the advisors at the war table. Okay. Oh, shoot. If I get all the landmarks in Crestwood, I'll get +2 points. Well, what else is there? I've been basically everywhere. Except for past the dragon, which is... That's probably where it is. Shoot. That's not fair. Oh, shoot. I need to talk to her still. Nope, nope. Alright, let's go to the Emerald Graves, I guess. Or we could just go to the Hissing Waste. Rifts. We've got tons of rifts and... Yeah, let's go to the Hissing Waste, actually. I mean, there's tons of stuff we could do in the Western Approach, too, actually. And it feels like we should maybe... Oh, shoot. Okay, we took Cassandra and Varric and Blackwall. Well, I don't think we can get Blackwall's stuff yet. Let's just go to the Hissing Waste. Oh, let's actually start here and we'll start taking out rifts one by one. Hopefully, anyway. That's the plan. We'll see how well that plan actually goes. I don't think there's... Is there somebody Cassandra has to kill in the Hissing Waste? I will double check. I suppose talking to Sarah might also give me a point, too. Western Approach, not the Hissing Waste. Okay. Okay. Oh, maybe we can poke that lady, too.
I've new stuff.
Do I want Blackwall with me? No, I want Cassandra. Where's the... Okay, there it is. I like Cassandra and Blackwall's relationship. It's fun. Dorian, Cassandra, Vivian. Well, yeah. Because I really want to see what they, Dorian says to both of them. I guess we could go straight. Well, that shard can be kind of a pain to get, so we'll worry about it. And I'm desperately out of plants, so I'll be gathering those. Such creepy noises. Is that just stone? Yeah. All right. Shut up, Venatori. Take that. Get you out of the way, Aesop. Hopefully done anyway. I hope there's not another one back there. Oh, I am not doing so hot. Dead yet? Can I close it now? Perfect. What? What? I don't know what I just did. The threat remains. I didn't take out all the rifts, though. That was awkward. Cool, though. I mean, hey, man, whatever. You want to give me 2 points for sealing these rifts? I'm all over that. Holy crap! There's a freaking pride demon right out the gate! Come on! Come on! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Quick, Who else is aggroed? I feel like there's more things aggroed than what I would like. Owie! Did you just hurt me? You know, I'm not trying. Okay, let's get rid of that guy because he's annoying. Oh, shoot. Cassandra did not make it. Oh, are you joking me? Guy. Holy crap! Dorian and Vivian are basically taking that guy on. Where's... Did it work? I thought it was supposed to bring Cassandra back. Alrighty then. Do I have enough freaking... Heck yeah, I got enough. He's like, I see you. I'm like, holy crap! He's turning towards me! No, get you out of the way ASAP! Haha! Come on, give me something. Oh, man. You guys are annoying. Automatically critical from stealth. Ow. Okay, he's done. It's like the lowest rift I've ever seen. Ooh. Whoa. Are we done yet? Oh, did you hear Vivian? Dorian, no! Yeah! Darn tootin' has a lot of XP. Cause dang. Are we out of... Oh, we are not doing well on the potion front. I really should... See, I need to go through and poke them all before we... before we start a fight, but that's such a pain in the butt. I guess I could go to this one. What's over here? Oh, shard. Yeah, let's go there. And then we will rest up. Okay. Well, we're close to this one, so we could grab it and then we'll go over there. And once you finish each, like, set of rifts, you get, like, more XP, and I think you get plus 2 upon completion. These ones are very odd looking, too, with their, like a lot of these ones, they have, like, the stuff there, you know? You know what I'm saying? Nope, nope. I was watching. Here we go. Maybe while they are distracted, though, I can get over here. There's two of them. Okay, hold up. Cassandra doesn't have any. Dorian put rock armor on. Vivian doesn't have any because I'm an idiot. Do you think it can disrupt it? Nice, nicely done. Are you dead yet? Are you dead yet? Come on. Oh, there, almost there, almost there, almost there, almost there. No! Buckets. These are tough fights. Poor Cassandra is not doing well. Look at that. Already 9 power. And our influence is skyrocketing. I bet you the last, like, lady is, like, up in the four pillars area. I don't know, I've only
Official
explored.
Mage, the Orlesian Imperial Court. That sounds exciting.
It is an esteemed position, darling, that many mages would envy.
Yes, being paraded about like an exotic peacock is better than running frantically from Templars.
Better an exotic peacock than one Tevinter rat amongst many.
Oh, a dig at my homeland. This should be fun.
Oh, you two are not going to get along. I thought they might subtly get along, maybe. And they might. They might still get to that point where they're like, kind of like Sarah and Dorian, except exactly the opposite. See, with Sarah, it's just all fun and games, right? But, I don't know. I figure these two, they would like repartee, is how you say it. Riposte with words. I don't know if you should say that right. Wahaha. Holy crap. Alright, let's get rid of these guys. Actually, let's... Woo! Nope! You cannot catch me! Come on! Oh, hi! Hi, guy! Come on! Oh, shoot, I did that wrong. Oh, wow, okay. Hey, that was only the first round. How awesome is that? Dorian! Dorian has a chance to stun now. With the, oh, you're still alive. With the rock armor. Oh, shoot. That guy's, like, shooting lightning balls everywhere. close to the rift for me to disrupt it now. Ow. Oh shoot, there's a despair demon over there. I didn't even realize. No. Okay, let's get rid of the despair demon. Ow. Okay. Done. Every time they laugh. Dang it, I keep doing that wrong. Do that one. It's like not working sometimes. Come on. Okay. All frosty. Oh boy.